Hey, what's up, fellas? How you doing, man? It's Anelli here. Hey, what's going on, guys? How we doing, man? It's Anelli here. Today, we're talking about double play turns around the bag from the shortstop position. So we've already covered from the second base position. If you're a shortstop or a middle infielder, make sure to go and check out both. If you can play short, you should be able to play second. If you can play second, you should be able to play short. At least you should know how to play that spot in case you get asked to go over there and play, okay? So from the shortstop position, it's easier than the second base position. From the second base position, there's a bunch of different things that you can do. From the shortstop position, it stays pretty much the same for almost every ball. And it's just basically the exact opposite that you would do from the second base position. So from the shortstop position, first thing, again, I want to make sure I get to the bag early, okay? Now, from shortstop, I'm going to get my right foot on the bag. Second base, we talk about left foot. Shortstop, I want to get my right foot on the bag right here. And I'm going to take my left foot now to the ball, okay? So I'm going to take my left foot to the ball, and then I'm going to go right to left, left to my target, okay? So I get here early, I set up, here comes the throw, ball's out here, I take my left foot this way. I catch, I go right to left, left to target, and I'm in line to throw, okay? That footwork, we've talked about that before, that footwork will get you ready to throw to first base, no matter where the ball is, okay? So again, I get here early, I get the ball, I see the ball, I take my left foot to the ball, I catch, right to left to target. So it's really, really simple footwork if we always get to the bag early and then just take our left foot to the ball and then do our normal footwork, right to left, left to target. Now, one really, really important thing to keep in mind when turning two from shortstop is that I want to anticipate a bad throw. So a mistake that I see happen quite frequently with shortstops is they get to the bag and they just assume that the ball is going to be thrown right to them. And so they're a little bit too much aggressive, right? They're coming in really hard and here they go. They start to move before they even see the ball. And now the ball is thrown not even very poorly, maybe like right here. But because they're already going out like this, the ball's right here in the inside part of the bag and they go like that and then the ball gets down the line. When if they got to the bag early, they slowed down, they got their feet set up, they anticipate a bad throw. They don't just assume and just come flying through the bag. They anticipate a bad throw. And now if the ball is in here, well, I can do a couple things. I can take my left foot this way, right? So instead of just guessing and going here, I can take my left foot this way and catch the ball in here. If it's a really, really poor throw, well, then I can see it in there and I can get in here. And maybe I just get one, but at least I get the ball. I keep it from going down the line and maybe I still get it out there. And there's some guys super athletic that maybe they get it in here and they turn it that way, all right? But that's probably the biggest mistake I see from the shortstop position. It's just assuming it's gonna be a good throw. It's not expecting the bad throw and it's not seeing the ball. Let the ball tell you where to take your left foot. Don't just start taking your left foot to the second baseman before he's throwing the ball, right? You're almost like a first baseman. I need to see the ball thrown and then I stretch to the ball. I can't, if you're a first baseman and you just stretch early and that ball isn't thrown right at you, well, you can look, it can make you look really silly on a ball that's maybe not even a bad throw, but because you stretch so early, oh, I can't get it, the ball goes away, it's thrown away, right? So see the ball. Let the ball tell you where to take your left foot. So hopefully that makes sense. Let me know if you have any more questions in the comment section below. Subscribe to the channel, share the video with all your friends, all that good stuff, and we'll talk to you later.